They're moving it around, plenty of touches for everybody. Still creating, trying to create a good look as she dances through the paint. Astu Traore shows us early on what she can do. Now back to Dieng. Dieng on the dribble drive, left hand got away from a couple. Back out to the perimeter. Astu's calling for it on the perimeter. Instead, it's a long two on his near side. Fidel that's right on the money. Point shot for Reed, it will fall from a couple of feet back. Ogo Sene, lightning fast speed down the floor, coast to coast. There is the fast break the other way. The ball movement, the composure, the perimeter shot, the dagger to the heart of Egypt. Inevitably, Senegal come away with it. Tiam, 3-on-1 fast break. She hesitates, fakes the pass, and just puts it in. All of Egypt's hard work undone. Once again, in a flash, Astu Traore from Sene's feet. It's finished, Egypt 61, Senegal 94.